Hi there, Shads. My name is Zoe Yee. I'm in grade 10 at Ross Shepherd High School, and I'm a participant in the SHAD 2021 program. My topic for the SHAD Speak is my passion for animal rescue and cybernetics. Ever since I was very young, I always had a passion and connection to animals. My mom, brother, and I volunteered at the local Humane Society, and I wanted a pet for a very long time. Eventually, we did get some pets over the years. I have two cats. The black one is Boo, and the gray one is Gizmo.
I also helped out by donating the money collected from birthdays and gifts to animal rescue societies.
When I was younger, and even now, I used to read National Geographic almanacs.
My favorite parts were the real-life stories of animal rescue, and a few issues featured tales of human and animal companions. One story that particularly moved me was about a young girl who had lost a limb, but after meeting another amputee friend in the form of a dolphin, they both received prosthetics and healed together.
Since reading that story, and other stories about human and animal prosthetic aids, I've had a passion for cybernetics and how they can be applied towards helping others. In recent years, I wanted to expand on this interest and take advantage of opportunities to increase my knowledge in biomechanics.
I participated in a summer camp at the U of A, where we learned about Scratch and programmed our own Lego robots. When I was at CWSF, I attended a workshop about biomechanical engineering at the UNB. In the 2020 Girls in STEM Olympics Challenge, I worked with a team to complete STEAM projects online.
I have also experimented with many robotics kits on my own to build my knowledge about robotics and cybernetics. This is my first robot kit, a pink M-Bot from MakeBlock. This is my Lego robot cat, made from my Lego Boost set. This is my Roll Arm robot from SunFounder. It is powered by an Arduino. I programmed it to shoot baskets and take a bow. This is my Rats Tank from Adit. It has a Raspberry Pi running a Linux operating system. It has an arm with four servos, a color video camera, and built-in Wi-Fi and a web server so that I can log in and control it remotely. I even have a new robot dog that I'm eager to try out this summer. In the future, I'm hoping to go into cybernetics and biomedical engineering. I'm interested in working with robotics and helping people and animals with physical disabilities through technology. In conclusion, I'm super excited about SHAD and in meeting the other SHAD participants. I look forward to sharing my interest with you all, as well as finding out what you're all passionate about as well.